samurai are here.
Who goes there?
I'm Lord Sakai. You must be our reinforcements.
That is correct. I am Lord Sadamane Oga, bannerman to the Shogun.
Welcome to Tsushima.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. The Shogun dispatched us the moment we received your message. Your uncle just issued the order. We're to ride to battle, defeat the Khan, and reclaim Castle Shimura from the Mongol invaders.
Excellent. Rally your men. I need to check on someone first.
I'll wait for you by the northern gate. Then we'll ride to meet your uncle together.
The Khan took me prisoner.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Just for you. May your hunts be successful.
Check those wheels!
I see you're hard at work.
Someone's got to make sure the battering ram's ready for battle. This thing falls apart. There's no way we're breaking into your uncle's castle.
If only we'd had one to breach Uzumo Bay.
You didn't like hiding in my car?
I didn't like reeking of sake.
You not told me about Taka. He's a braver bastard than I ever was.
If Taka were here, I'm sure he'd disagree.
Well, I'll try not to let him down.
It's time, you know. The samurai are here. Everyone's preparing for battle. Did you get some rest?
I couldn't.
I'm sorry. Taka should be here.
He believed in you. No, so do the people of Yarikawa. Because you stood up for them when no one else would. They're risking their lives for the ghost.
I will give my life for the people of Tsushima. And for you.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Take care, Yuna. I need to meet Lord Oga.
I'll see you on the battlefield.
Now I find out the merchant is selling cartloads to the Mongols.
Do you need anything, my lord? Some of these may be new to you.
You have my thanks.
He turned on us the moment he delivered his first shipment of sake. He deserves to die.
We'll drive them out. We have to.
Welcome back, Lord Sakai.
Jin, I didn't know you returned.
I hope you're not being too hard on them, Lady Masako.
They can take it. The Yarikawa peasants are hardier than they look. Stubborn, too.
More stubborn than you?
Not a chance. A week ago, they would have spit on the name Sakai and Arachi. But after what you did in Yetikawa, they're here because of you.
Then I won't disappoint them.
Nor will I.
Lord Sakai.
Lord Oga, where's my uncle?
Waiting for you atop the hill. Clan Oga would be honored to escort you to his post.
I'm glad for the company.
No hesitation.
We'd better not keep the Khan waiting.
Splendid. You're to be commended, Lord Sakai. To rescue your uncle, then recruit the Yarikawa outcasts.
They may not be trained warriors, but I trust them with my life.
Then I will do the same. Is it true the people have a name for you? Ghost.
They needed something to believe in after the samurai were defeated.
Now the samurai are back. It's time we put these folk tales to bed and re-establish the Shogun's law.
It's time we save this island and the people who call it home. Politics can wait until the Khan is dead.
Of course. Lord Shimura, your nephew has arrived.
Jin, up here.
You've done well, Jin. We now have everyone we need to reclaim my castle.
I dealt with the Straw Hats, but Ryuzo escaped with the Khan. They wanted me to betray you.
You spoke to the Khan?
I was captured.
If I'd known, I would have marched my entire army to save you.
Yuna helped me escape. But her brother, he died with honor.
The Khan will pay for his sacrifice. And for all you've endured. Jin, the Shogun formally supports my decision to adopt you. When our island is saved, you will be heir to Clan Shimura. Not as a ghost, but as a samurai.
I won't disappoint you, Uncle.
Today we ride into battle as Sakai and Shimura. Tomorrow we celebrate victory as father and son.
Samurai pride themselves on their honor code. But it also makes them rigid, predictable, easy to break. Ghost has no limits. This makes him dangerous.
This is our moment, Jin. The fate of our island hangs on this battle.
We will take the Khan's head. Together.
And personally deliver it to the Shogun.
Warriors of Tsushima! Today we defeat Khotun Khan! Retake Castle Shimura! And drive the Mongols from our home!
Follow Lord Sh-
Kagura to victory!
Kill them all!
Thank you.
Mongols, we will not be denied.
Archers, move to higher ground.
Strike them down, Lord Sakai.
Keep swinging, Norio.
Shield the darkness above the gate! He was a
Any surprises? Face them as a warrior with honor, not a monster.
It's all they understand.
Terror is not the weapon of a samurai.
That tower! They'll block our advance!
This is your chance, Lord Sakai. Destroy their weapon with honor. I will hold the line and draw their fire!
Stay close.
Hold your position. Hold Sakai. Take the Huata.
Yeah!
More Mongols!
Kill them all!
More Mongols from the path up to the bridge!
I see them!
To terrorize the Mongols. Your uncle was wrong.
Wouldn't give up like this. Something's wrong.
Open fire!
Shoot the horses! Shoot them!
those poor souls.
He sent them to die. For nothing.
We must honor their sacrifice. Gather our best soldiers. We will repair the bridge and attack at dawn.
No. We've lost too many.
If you had listened to me...
Enough!
There is another way.
We will discuss it alone.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
The Mongols are on the defensive. We will strike before they regroup and end this war tomorrow.
You sent our men to die.
They are soldiers.
Their blood is on our hands. I can find a way past the bridge. Poison the enemy.
An act of terror.
I am trying to save our people.
By teaching them to fear us! If you continue down this path, you will be no better than the Mongols. Trained you to fight with honor.
Honor died on the beach. The Khan deserves to suffer.
You are ruled by your emotion.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. I gave them hope. You did nothing!
Jin,
no. We're finished.
Lord Sakai.
Again.
Nothing beats a perfect shot.
Keep practicing.
Sensei, Lord Shimura plans to repair the bridge. We strike at dawn.
The Khan won't expect such a bold move. Hesitation could cost us even more lives.
There may be another way.
One that violates your uncle's honor code?
One that saves people's lives.
Tread carefully, Sakai.
You disagree?
I didn't say that.
They're patching the bridge on your uncle's orders.
Lord Shimura is determined to see his plan through, no matter how many lives it costs.
These people came here to fight for you.
How much wolfsbane can you find in the next hour?
A few handfuls.
Talk to the others. Tell them to gather all you can carry.
You're going to poison the Mongols.
I'll find a way into the castle, then slip it into their drinks. Watch the Khan choke on his own blood.
Your uncle's going to find out.
I know.
Taka was making something for you. I wasn't sure you'd want it, but now, if something happens...
It won't.
He'd want you to have it. This is all the wolf's bane we found. Will it be enough?
I'll make sure it is. If I reach that tower, I can scout the Khan's forces. Find a way to poison his army. guards quietly, then I can scout from the top floor.
Юуч биш бололтой.
Бурлог. Чи харав уу?
Энд хараад шиг байж.
Тэнд нэг юм байна.
Plenty of cover. A straw hat. Ryuzo. Of course he's here. They're preparing a feast. I can poison the Khan's fermented milk. Let his army drink the arak, then kill any survivors. Fortified defenses. Explosives. My uncle's leading us into a massacre. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm, better take the garden path. Now to reach the arak without raising alarm, better take the garden path.
Arjin! Zip Sakai Birch! Zataki! Summon Samurai!
Now to reach the Arak without raising alarm. Better take the garden path.
Тэнд нэг юм байна.
Чи юу харсан?
Юу ч биш бэш.
Now to reach their feast and poison their drinks.
Thank you.
진하루!
That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison. That's where they store the milk. Now to add the poison.
Then they can put so, till you are so.
You should be switched.
Him but Yahoo.
To wait.
You need pasta to get.
Oh!
Jin!
Where's the Khan?
He rode north. Made me stay behind to collect the ghost's head.
Then come claim it.
No. I could have killed you earlier. Instead, I convinced the Khan to give you a chance.
He murdered Tucker.
And you slaughtered my men. I've lost everything. Except you. We can defeat the Mongols together.
After everything you've done!
Tell the people I was your spy. Sent to gain the Khan's trust. They'll believe the ghost.
Stop!
You are my oldest friend, Ryuzo.
Surrender. And answer for your crimes. For both our sakes.
I can't.
Left me no choice. I'll never forgive you. The castle is yours. The Khan marches north. We can head him off.
You defied me!
I did what I had to. For them.
Is this how you want to be remembered?
He defended us!
By spreading fear and chaos!
We are at war.
And you are acting like the enemy.
This is not our way. Your way. Can't save our people.
demand a head. But it does not have to be yours. I know she drove you to this.
Uncle.
Renounce the ghost. You must blame her for this outrage. Tell them. You are Jin Shimura. Loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir. My son.
I am not your son. I am the ghost.
And you will be judged for it.
Find the Khan.
Jin.
For Taka. Go!
What do you want?
Lord Shimura asked me to deliver sake, a reward for helping retake his home.
I'm watching the prisoner.
He's not going anywhere. Way too long. Your friends will drink it all.
I haven't had anything but water since we got here.
Then you deserve it, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing?
What does it look like? Let's go!
If I run, I won't be able to unite our people against the Khan. I'll never regain my uncle's trust.
If you stay, he'll ship you to the Shogun for judgment. The orders just came through. The people need you, Lord Sakai. Yuna needs you.
Where is she?
Up north, tracking the Khan in the frozen wastes. She has your sword. She's waiting for the ghost.
Forgive me, uncle. Find Masako, Norio, and Sensei Ishikawa. Get them to Omi village. Yuna and I will open the pass for you to join us.
She's waiting in Kin with your equipment. At the sacred tree. Your horse is at the outer stables. A servant told me about a damaged fence near the gate. You can slip out that way. I'll distract the men outside. But I don't want to be here when they find out you're gone.
Thank you, Kenji.
How do you like the sake, my lord?
Nobody is maybe making a speech outside the main key.
Is it safe?
Let's watch.
Where are we going after?
Kage.
Lord Sakai escaped!
Search everywhere! Find him!
Should we help search, my lord?
Forgive me, Kage. We have to reach Jin. Yuna's waiting for us.
Vent Negum Ben. Good fish, Ben Jay.
Tell me, God.
He's the samurai!
Haru!
Oi! Look up, samurai! Negium Harsinta. Thank you.
sand and pits.
No. Yuna's not here. But these people... The Mongols must have rounded them up. What killed them? Blood poured from his mouth. Smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Qin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jogoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. into your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kogi.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Qin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
They'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
I don't need Lord Shimura's forgiveness.
You don't regret how things are?
Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor.
Let's go!
We're close to Jokaka Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Some bolgovji.
Marchala!
Harak, we will!
Working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. They left explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. Better save them until the enemy's closer. Better save them until the enemy's closer. That will get their attention. Better get back to you now.
What? They're on the ice.
Let's take them. Get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
That waterfall's frozen. You could climb it, go over the back wall.
just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run. It's over. You're safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Solid walls. I think we'll be safe here. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Koten studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.
Swordsmith, my lord. Polished like a mirror. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
I miss going out in my boat.
May your steel remain sharp and strong. Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Trade is difficult in these times.
Jin, over here. We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
You're welcome in our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
If Lord Ishimura doesn't see him here, the Shogun will.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Thank you.
Time to head for the woodcutter camp.